stop and think about the whole country thing and the fact that I kind of got myself blackballed from radio, and I continue to do so by going on rants like this, is because I can't imagine the piece of shit song that I would have had to have written in order to get played on today's country radio station.